So Kranitz here, Bell 429, made by Vario. It runs a Yakodovsky Pro 5000 turbine, direct gear, and it's 96 inches long. It weighs about 50 pounds. And the little guy on the winch comes down and he goes back up if he feels like it. Sometimes he swings in the wind. We've got actual police lights on the underside and a Red Cat Racing 1/5 scale truck to pull the very heavy platform that I built because I don't know how to build light. And don't forget to visit rcpilot.com.
And where else?
rcpilot.com. No. You can find Jeff Leisure's really good videos on rcpilot.com.
Yeah, whatever.